There's a little mountain church in my thoughts of yesterday, where friends and family gathered for the Lord. There an old-fashioned preacher taught the straight and narrow way for what few coins a congregation could afford. Dressed in all our Sunday best, we sit on pews of solid oak, and I remember how our voices filled the air. How Mama sounded like an angel on those high soprano notes, and when the roll was called up yonder, I'll be there. Looking back now, that little mountain church house has become my life's cornerstone. It was there in that little mountain church house I first heard the word I based my life upon. And dinner on the ground, many were the souls that were revived, while the brothers and the sisters